Jez Blanchard, 5-time national champion in Australia and 3-time World Cup champion in freestyle kayaking. Welcome to Huck. For the next few minutes, we're going to show you exactly what we get up to in the last 8 days. So come join us, enjoy the ride.
First day we ran waterfalls and I had a lot of fun with that.
We ran Bald River Falls and Baby Falls on the Teleco River. It was pretty scary, but it was also very, like, just fun to be up there and to experience what it's like to go up a waterfall like that. You have the mist coming at your face and you have the big horizon light in front of you, and you just know that you can't hesitate.
The second day we ran the upper section of the Ocoee and the lower section of the Ocoee, and we ran the Olympic course.
Let's go, fourth day on the hook.
We're here on the new, I just
second time running this. I think everybody's having a great time, and I think the fun's gonna keep going.
Wave chains on the new river were humongous. You would go up one wave and then maybe flip over and roll back up on the next wave and plow right into the next wave. You couldn't even see with the water all in your face. And then finally you flush out of the bottom and you look up the river and you're just like, I just ran that. That was amazing.
Here we are, day 5. We've already stepped it up. We're out here in West Virginia, about to fire up the Gauley. Woohoo!
We are in DuPont Forest at Triple Falls.
Last day of Huck Southeast, we just ran one of the biggest drops in North Carolina.
There's plenty more to come, that's for sure. See you on the water.